Yeah, I can do that too, big guy. Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Archangel89 here, and I'm bringing you a very special video today. Now, I feel kind of bad because I left everybody hanging yesterday when I said that after I finished the hit training, I was going to do Whis. Now, don't worry, I have yet to do Whis, but because I did say I was going to upload a video yesterday and I didn't, I am actually going to do a 2-for-1 special and cover Android 16 and Whis in the same video. So, oh, hey, 16. Oh, cool, I-beam. Nice. So, yeah, this should be okay. I don't remember what stuff I have equipped, so we'll see how this works. If there's one, I will definitely switch things up. Probably go back to... I'll probably keep Hit as my current teacher just so I don't have to worry about it too much. Fires a beam while moving in. Okay, so I am built for the actual, yes. So that was fun. Oh. Hello, Hit. I forgot about you. I-beam. Nice. I don't know what all he's going to teach me. I expect one will be probably the robot punch, but we'll see. A rocket punch. My bad. Train me. I will switch... Rocket Tackle, Android Rush. Okay, so the first two are both melees. I'm going to switch it up with the other QQ Bang, which I have here somewhere. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I have a couple that actually boost the two super types, and I have one that boosts basic, but I'm going to work on maybe one that boosts all of them. You know, just to give it the extra edge. Ultimate power, where are you? Okay. There we go. Boost my, melee while I'm at it. Train me. Rocket Tackle. I don't know what that is, but it sounds dope. So that's gonna be fun. And it'll also give me a chance to test out the I-beam that I didn't use last time. Oh, okay, that's actually pretty neat. Oh, that's what it does.
Very
That was actually fun. Sorry if I don't talk much during these sections, but it's something about... But, yeah, sometimes I like to listen to, like, you know, sounds. It's been a while since I had sound effects on, so... But why not? You know, super fun. I'm still enjoying the game. I don't think I'm ever going to stop really playing it. I mean, I still played XENOVERSE 1 for a while, so... Android... So he does not teach you Rocket Punch. Interesting. Oh. Well, we'll see what Android Rush is. It's gonna be fun. Now, I might split the video up and give you Whis after I do 16. But I'm going to be focusing on, there is no input during the combo. The combo will end with a knockback attack. So to the combo will end with a downward slam. Oh. Okay. Cool. Okay, 16, but that kind of interferes with everything that you've been taught. That we... Wow. Well, that one probably helped that he wasn't coming after me at all, so... Let me just take a look at what I got here. Oh, super attack finish. Okay. Grab or keyblade. Okay. Cool. I don't know, if I finish fast enough, I might be able to do Whis in the same video. Now, don't worry, I will eventually go back and, like, alright, gonna switch it up a little bit. But I will eventually go back and, where the hell is it? There we go. Switch that up. But I will eventually go back and actually max out the friendship with these guys, because, since the last time I maxed out quite a few, just for the sake of, you know. I didn't realize I was going out of order. Oh well. But yeah, I did max out quite a number of them since last time we checked. So. Oop. Maybe I will waste more time. Treat me. ha ha ha, Hellflash. I love the concept of the ability, I just don't know how it's going to be executed in this game. But that's what the little instruction is going to be. Fire a ki blast below the character. When the blast hits the ground, it creates a column of fire. I'll grapple one more time just to be sure. Ooh, just guards. Forgot about them. Those do get me points. Shit. Answer that question. Intriguing. So the move is not going to be as cool as I was hoping. That's kind of disappointing. But whatever, I'll take it. Shut up, Pit. I've learned all the techniques from you. I believe I remember where I saw Whis, so... I'm saving a couple of characters for another time, though, because there is one in particular... Yes, there he is. There's one in particular that I really wanted to learn from, but I want to catch him on his own, so... Yeah, sure. Oh, okay, so this one you do have to be in the super class to do. So, finishing blow. Give me a second. Maybe it's best if I just go with the other one and just leave it at that. Ooh. Bad move. What really bugs me is I know people have better QQ bangs out there that are level 5s. I just can't figure it out. Whatever. I'm sure eventually I'll get it down. I'm like a QQ bang that has the plus 5s in the areas I want it, and the other ones aren't going to be low enough to care about, so... Circle around to attack, perform an attack where you're standing if the opponent is distant. Ooh, I like that one. I had no idea you were so powerful. Excuse me. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, Whis is probably gonna be my new favorite. So hit, it was cool and all, but I'll pick you back up at a later time. Makes me wonder, because I know the marks that you get can be, really handy, just for sake of. So, I'll probably work on getting them all at some point here. But, yep. Now I'm just going to keep it on the way it is. Train me? Yes. Prelude to Destruction, Strike Revelations. That's the monster move. Okay. Oh boy. Prelude to Destruction. This is probably the equivalent of God Destruction's anger that everybody hates, so we'll see. Okay, so it's two bars for the same effect. Got it. So, yeah, overall, these guys, not really worth all the effort. But... Alright, well, two more lessons and I'll be done for this video. However, I might consider doing one or two more mentors tonight just to get them out of the way. I don't want to really rush through this, but with Christmas Eve coming up here, I really don't want to have to record anything on Christmas Eve. Especially considering that I might be doing some other stuff where I'm not going to be necessarily around to be able to record. So, and the sooner I get through the, you know, DLC for this part, the faster I can get to the rest of it. Which is going to be PQs with my buddies, Super Psycho, God, and Men's Gaming, possibly the guy you saw before, GW, because, you know, PQs are fun. Charges forward and circles the opponent to attack from behind. If the opponent is too far, the attack will end at the end of the charge. Okay, it's like a probably a stronger version of it. Oh, wait. Yeah, so, like I said, I might be, going to my girlfriend's to give her her, Christmas present. So, Christmas Eve I might not be available. That being said, I'm hoping everybody will enjoy the holiday weekend. Hey, if you want, you can always come back, rewatch these videos, and, you know, kick back at the, you know, sight of me tearing through these mentors. Like I said, I want to try and get through all of them so I can get back to watching some more videos on YouTube that I really like. Ooh, okay, it does have some range on it. Okay. Damn it, Frieza, stop getting in my way. Thank you. Yeah, I had a moment or two myself. Okay, Whis. I will gladly partake in some of the delicious food. Oh, shut up. So yeah, like I said, I'll be going to my girlfriend's to give her her Christmas present, and I don't know if I'll necessarily be doing that this weekend or not yet. It depends on the situation. But, yeah, let's finish it up. Ooh, Symphonic Destruction. Now, that is a fun-sounding name. Plus, it'll give us an explanation on how to use it, so. Now, I never got this one in the first game, because, to be fair, getting techniques in the first game was just bullshit. Considering that, you know, you could do whatever you needed to do in order to get the ultimate finishes, and still win proc, so. Create a cyclone. Okay. Holy crap.
I had no idea you were so powerful. How pleasantly surprising.
So that's it for Whis. I mean, I'm sorry I didn't really show off the ultimate. Although, to be fair, I think he did that plenty for me. But, if you guys would like a quick little look at who I'm going to be training after next. Can you see him down there? Can you see him? Can you see him? Hello, Bardock. You're next. And, while I'm at it, I might as well give you the other preview to who I'm going to be training under. Yeah, I'm turning this around, aren't I? Bump, bump, bump. Bum 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 bum. Yep, you're after Bardock. Which is funny because I believe that after Bardock, there's only one other person to train under. So you know who I'm going to say for last. So, until this video goes up and until the next one comes out, this is Archangel signing off.